Monsieur, does this mean Overwatch is back?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Your boy 360 Pat. Overwatch versus Overwatch 2. Here's this how this is gonna work. We're gonna talk about a few things and then at the end of the video decide which one is better. So as you know, Overwatch is an esports title. So a lot of people think making Overwatch 2 wouldn't make sense because it would be like making CSGO 2 or Fortnite 2, which doesn't really make sense. Why not just upgrade it or update? Yeah, update. But the thing is that Overwatch 2 is gonna have a campaign or story mode or whatever the fuck you want to call it. So which one is better? Theoretically, Overwatch 2 should be better, but we don't know. But when, you know, Overwatch 2 comes out, before, like right now it's not out, but my money is definitely on Overwatch 2. I think it's gonna be better. Will this change like the esports? I don't think so. I think the esports teams and the esports league are gonna be around Overwatch, not Overwatch 2. Or maybe they will. We still do not know, but I still don't think so, you know. But let me know what you think in the comment section below. Do you think Overwatch 2 is gonna become an esport? And do you think Overwatch 2 is going to be better than Overwatch 1? Okay, it's not Overwatch 1, Overwatch. So comment below, let me know what you think, and I'll see you in the next versus video or top 5. Peace.